It's here. It's finally here. Let's go. The pumpkin update. Yes, sir. It's here. It's Fortnite Halloween. Happy Halloween, everyone. The Battle Bus looks sick. That's all I know. There is some new things on the map. There's Freaky Fields. Stirred Wheels is different. Brawler's Patch instead of Brawler's Battlefield. Yeah, there's a bunch of new things. And look at that. That has a big pumpkin on his head, guys. There's so many new weapons. There's chainsaws, there's scythes, there's new bosses. And this is one of the new bosses. And, playing duos. And we're just gonna show you the whole update and everything. Well, most of it. So, this is, Brawler's Patch. Used to be, Brawler's Battlefield. But not anymore. Got a broomstick here. That's a new weapon. We have a monarch. So as you can see, there's a new boss. But yeah. So. Trying to find Ultimate Carver. That's the new boss. It's right there. And what he gives you? He gives you a pumpkin launcher. There's another one. Gonna try to take this kid out. Oh, there's two of them. One of them shockwave. I think he's right under. Oh, it's the ultimate. So we do that. He does some damage. That's for sure, he does some damage. But yeah. This is the broomstick. It's pretty sick. It's a whole backflip and stuff. I have no ammo. Nice, we got him. So, he gives you a pumpkin launcher, and he gives you a shotgun, but my duo took the shotgun. So, yeah. There you go. Kind of better view. I have no ammo. Make his wood on here. Oh no. Oh, thought I was gonna die there. So this pumpkin update is really cool. There is some actual weapons for reload too. There's a siphon reload. Some other stuff. There's this blaster rifle. Now let's see what happens. When we go in this with the whip gun. Not much. But yeah, there's so much cool stuff. Don't leave me. Oh my. Oh my. Oh wow. Behind. Can I get up close? I have no ammo. What am I supposed to do? What the? Better go get this guy's ammo. But my duo backed me up. I have zero ammo. Need to get some more ammo. I wonder what this thing is. I think it's a haunted house. Knocked him, but I can't finish him because I have zero ammo. There we go. That will give us some more. I'm gonna take. Not leaving this behind, guys. Holy, my duo is far away. So we got this Iron Man thing here. There's a person. Look good, so I'm just gonna kind of run. Please help. Please help. Oh, and this is one of the new things. These little things explode. And my teammate took care of them. Ooh, I want that. And there's these Iron Man things that I got. Looks like someone stole that. But that's okay. Someone in here. Now we're in a safe with a bunch of loot. I think that's the guy that stole the Iron Man. So here's another thing. We're getting every little thing. Guys, our loadout is crazy. We almost got every single thing. I know my duo has the shotgun, and there's a witch broom. Here's a jetpack. I'm gonna take the jetpack for that, just because. I'm gonna take this shotgun. There we go. So we got no skull on that. But there's so much loot here. Okay, now I'm gonna show you what the shop has. So first we have this bundle that's new, 1,500, and of course we have this in there. We have Billy and his emote, and we have some of these creepy outfit skins. And Deadpool mashups. What did I do? Okay, Deadpool mashups. Got some cool outfits. Some emotes there. Superman skins are back. Good to know. Got the backling and everything. And here are some signature style. Bunch of those skins. 800, we got this. And just a bunch of songs, cars. And then these are just bundles that I haven't got. And yeah. So now I'm gonna show you the new game mode, Horde. You're up, the lobby. There's these little purple things. And you fly right over, it's gonna be on the brawler's patch. You always just land right on it. I say you go straight down because to get the loot faster. But here's a new thing, and the bosses don't spawn. Just chests, and you put prepare for battle, and I'm gonna loot up, and then I'll see what that. Just get the ammo chest and get some dynamite heals. I don't have heals here, and they'll start spawning in at these purple things. Pretty sure. I don't know where they are, but there's different types of zombies. Must be over here. They spawn in all directions. And the zone moves over time too. So say it moves this way, it's gonna move this way. Zero zombies over here. I'm just trying to go find some zombies. That's what I wanted. I'd say get a monarch for your first slot because that's probably the best thing. And you can't just reboot. You'll have the same weapons if you die, and the whole team basically has to survive the round. And there's different zombies. And they drop some loot, not every loot, but some are really powerful. And take more than one hit to do. If you can even hear me. Holy. And I would say only if you're about to die, use heals. Don't use heals right away. Use them when you're just about to die. Because you regain your health after the round is done. There is no zombies in this round. I'm going to fast forward to the next rounds when there are a lot of zombies. Okay guys, so this is a new, this is round two. We beat round one, of course. And now Storm moves, and you have to follow, and more zombies are gonna spawn. I'd say, when you have enough purple things, upgrade your weapon and put a scope on your Monarch if it doesn't already. Pick up Shockwaves if you have item slots too, because then if there's like bunch of zombies on you, then you can just shockwave. But I'm just chilling right here. Probably the most annoying zombie is the boss, which is the last round, or the freeze zombie, which I think spawns in round three. See, so there's a bunch of zombies here. Just headshot them all. I'd say kill dead people, but I don't like things with scopes, so I just didn't grab it. Now there is a lot of zombies. Oh my. That's why I just like to get a spray weapon and just spray. See, don't use your heals right now, because your teammates might have heals and you know. I don't know if they fall damage or not. But I know you can build. And there's a modifier, so you can put stuff on the wings. You just gotta pick up these little purple gems, and then you'll get, be able to modify. But there is a lot of zombies. See that, like, that was a poison zombie. See, like, right now, I just keep my regular health. I mean, like, if there's, like, only one teammate left, I would heal. You know? But, I'm good right now. And if you get a porta bunker, save it for the last round. Because the boss is a really big last round. Like, a giant. And, that thing is really high. So I just picked up it. It says I have 30. That's what you use to modify. And you'll get different spawns every time. And I'll just fast forward it to some more action. So here I'm going to modify. At the side of my screen, you can't see it, but I have 30 purple things. You can modify stuff, and 30 out of 30, and now I have a scope on my Monarch. And what I said before, get ammo boxes, because I have 10 shotgun ammo right now. I kind of need more. And if you see rifts, I'd say get it, but I have a good inventory right now. Get dynamite too. I'd say I have this inventory. See, there's a... I think this is a mini boss. So I'm gonna get hype. Yes, this is a mini boss. See, this is a mini boss, and the boss is decently good. So I'd say get hide on the third round. There's the mini boss. Take it out right away, it's just really annoying. Gives you good loot and stuff. So yeah. There's a poison zombie, it spreads out poison. I don't know if we took out the zombie or not. No, we didn't take out the boss. Oh, it's spamming me. Might be dead. So now in this situation, I heal. And try to get height. And they can break, so. Bro, why can't I build? Run. Stay away. I have no ammo. It's not really the greatest thing. I just got a snipe. Oh shoot, there I fall. Oh my, there's a bunch of them. Board them off. Boom. Destroyed like 100 of them. And just shredded them. But go back here, get hide again. Let's see if the boss is up here, I think. Pretty sure the boss is up here. I don't know where the boss would be. I actually don't know. Probably below, but there is fall damage. I'd say that. This round's almost over, so I'll just show you the next round. Okay, guys, so here's the next match, and Storm is going. So here they come. Let me at them, boys. I mean, Storm is annoying, but you can go in it, I'd say. But that poison really damages you. I'd say you don't have to kill all the zombies. Just shoot them on your way, but, like, don't gotta kill everyone that you see. See, these are annoying. The ice zombies are so annoying. Because I do that to you. And they make you just zoom around. Then you have no heals. And you die. So that's why I got a spray weapon. That ran out of ammo. Get the high ground. I got height. But Storm is gonna clean me. I gotta go. Run! Bro. Try to save my shotgun ammo. Box him up. Guys. There's like a trillion of them. I laid down the bombs. Oh, huge kill, guys. Oh, that is good. Just stay up here. Camp height. See, now we're up here. Oh, he fell down. Okay. No ammo. Save my shotgun ammo. Nice. Picking him off. Oh gosh, I'm getting damaged. Actually, though. This round's almost over. That's good. Die, zombies. Bye-bye. Wait, we have all of our health back. That's actually goaded. But, I think this is our last round, which the mega boss comes. My bad, guys. I just burped. Only if there are cars in the game. Just not gonna take it. Reload all your weapons and get high ground. Because the boss is, let me just say, giant. He is a big boy. Alright, where is he? There he is. Gonna want to hit his weak spot. So, I just went flying. I'd say get height or stay really far away from him. Hit his weak spot, which is that little purple thing. Like in his body or his head. Right there. Get a laser beam. Oh my. Let me throw a porta bunker. Save your porta bunkers, guys. See, he just shoots that. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Ah, I can't even get up. I have ice feet now. Why's the boss just chasing me? Wait, what if I shockwave him? I think it's over. I shockwaved them all. I got it. Go. I rifted. Okay. I don't want to look down because... Look at that beam. I need high ground. That's probably my highest thing to go. I have 45 health. There's a bunch of loot down there. I'm probably dead here. Let me just throw some dynamite. Please don't kill me. Oh. Oh. I need heals. That's my last heal. Oh, it's just me. I think I'm dead. I need high ground. I can't build. I can't build when there's 500 little guys on me. My last weapon. Spray. Spray. No. GG, guys. Okay, let me skip. Guys, and our last thing is reload. I don't think that there's an update to the map, but there's been an update to the weapons. There's a scythe. There's some new weapons and stuff. Battle bus is new, you know, and stuff, but there might be some pumpkins around, I don't know, but let's just go and see if we can get any of the Halloween things, weapons, sorry, can't talk, neither I can play. I just want a weapon. Just give me a weapon. Of course he steals all my loot. There's a new rifle. I think there's a new minigun. There's a chest. Not pleasant today. That's a new weapon. Knocked. I really want that weapon. Give me that. Bro, I have no gun. Bro, you stole my shoddy too. Okay, what else are you gonna steal by the... Bro's probably gonna steal his revolver. I will splash you, because I'm nice. I need that! I'm taking this, I guess. Okay, got this safe, whatever this does. Can it mine stuff? Okay. That's a new thing. New weapon. Now let's just go kill some kids. How about that? Can I build today? Siphon. Oh, maybe I'm not gonna siphon him. What the? And he steals my. Can I please have my siphon back, sir? Sir. Did sir steal my siphon? I think he did. Did he go that way? Chase him. This is an epic chase. Chase him down. Oh, he might be right there. I don't have a good gun. Have mercy. Get beamed. Get beamed. Give me that. Please have something good. Sideways rifle. Whatever you say. Okay, that's definitely new. I don't even have a shotgun. I think there might have been a shotgun back here. No! Sideways minigun. Stay back. Give me that kill. Whoa. Give me that knock. Bro's going crazy. Oh, I'm 2L. Oh my. No. Okay, so good. Oh my gosh, I can't build. What? Getting beamed. That's a new weapon. Oh my, pumpkin launcher. So this is a new shoddy. This guy's a pumpkin launcher. Oh my, this might be the end. Oh. There's a med kit right there. Okay, my last slot, you can't see it, but it's a mini. Nothing much, but... Okay, guys. Let's go. No, wait, what? I got 5 ammo. I need some more builds to... Okay, I might be dead. So dead.
Updates and Fortnite videos. See you then. Peace.